Hello everybody, it is Tiny Bear here and welcome back to another episode of Canada Highlands Wildlife Park. Hooray, I've finally done the intro sentence correctly for the first time. Anyway, so today's time lapse, we made quite a lot of progress. It's actually not one of the longest, second shortest time lapse in the series. I don't know why. Actually, yes, I do know why. It's because about 20 minutes of footage, I lost about 20 minutes of footage. So basically, I don't know what happened, but apparently I wasn't recording for 20 minutes of this time lapse. Anyway, so the idea of this is, because this is the first episode of the Arctic section, I thought, maybe the Arctic section shouldn't be like right next to the zoo. So then I thought, actually, where have I seen this before? So when I thought about it, I remembered a scene from the TV series of His Dark Materials, which is a trilogy book series, and now is TV series, season 3 soon to come out. Anyway, a scene from the TV series, so it's like a thing, like they go on an adventure to the north. And basically it's like, a boat, and you can see it, it's crossing the ocean, and you can see the north, just like snowy mountains and stuff, so I decided to try and recreate that as the entrance to, the Arctic area. So basically, the footage that you miss, so after, oh, and by the way, yes, this is 4x speed, this is sped up, now you know how slow my life is. So the terraining on the other side of the ocean, quite a bit of that is missed out, but all that is using some terrain stamp things and a bit of general terraining, but you get to see a lot of the terraining whilst I'm making the habitat, which I haven't said the name of yet. It's the Arctic Fox Habitat. So the idea is it's like a little sort of like Arctic village settlement thing. I mean, obviously loads of people wouldn't live there, but like to say for people doing research, they'd stay there, and there's loads of Arctic foxes around. So I think we've got like 6 Arctic foxes in there, mainly because it's quite a large habitat and they're quite small animals. I think probably one of the smallest habitat animals in the game. One of the, not the smallest, that's got to be Merit. It's got to be the meerkat. Oh yeah, also I had loads and loads of problems with the Timberwolf habitat during this time lapse. It said the Timberwolves were hungry, and for some reason the keepers weren't feeding them. Eventually I solved the problem, and which was actually after the time lapse, right before I recorded the cinematic shot. So you don't get to see that. Anyway, so I was also having to deal with meese, what we call them, maturing, because I was quite sure there was a male child, but also because I had the maximum amount of adults population that you could have, 1 male, 3 females. So I had to release them to the wild, so yeah. Actually, I can't remember, I might have had to quick trade one or something. I don't know what I did, because like, you can, all offspring you can release to wild. Maybe I just didn't see the button or something, because I'm pretty sure I quick traded them. So I hope you enjoy the rest of it. I hope you also enjoy the fact that it's not like 20 minutes as it should have been. Basically, it was quite a long time lapse, except I lost like half the footage, so. Maybe not half the footage. I lost like at least 15 minutes, but I don't know. A fair bit of footage was gone. So that might be like, that could be like 5 minutes of the time lapse gone, so. So I hope you enjoyed the rest of the time lapse. Have a wonderful day. Like and subscribe, because even though I'm at 100 subscribers, I don't want to eventually go below it, and I also kind of want to progress and get to 150. Yeah. Bye, guys.
Thank you.